So this is my CVA Optima 50 cal muzzleloader brake barrel. Using these Paradox 50-50 pellets, gunpowder pellets. See here, using two of these. One, two. For our bullets, we're using 245 grain, and that's how they look right there. There's that sealer in there, just as far as you can get it with your finger. Push that on in there. The 777 Winchester primers. That's the primer. Breaker on down. Put our primer in there. She's ready to go.